Oh my god, I have been holding off on this one. A little disappointed. Seriously, EA, why no campaign mode? I don't understand. I don't get it. Ah, Admiral Akbar! Little fact, I don't know if you guys know this, but... Yes, use the speeder. Oh, you've got that's no problem. But yes, back to what I was saying, they actually have a place at Lucasfilm Skywalker Ranch called Admiral Snack Bar. You can guess what they have there. I would love to go there. Since we're playing the artificial intelligence, I'm expecting this to be stupid simple.
Yes.
Oh my god, Hoth. I gotta figure out how to get the Oculus Rift to go ahead and work with this. Yeah, one charge. Okay, what else do I have here? What is that? Yeah, I see it. And I apparently missed it. There we go. The graphics are absolutely phenomenal on this. Ah! Oh my god, I'm literally running around the Hoth base.
Yes.
Oh my god, look at that. That is phenomenal. Oh, the inner child is like coming out. Oh my god.
Claim the pod.
Ooh, can I jump in the X-Wing? No? Okay. Snow speeder! Ah! Guy came in when I was teabagging another guy.
Is it outside? Yes!
Oh, so they're just like in the movies where they can't hit you for crap and they die in like one hit. So accurate to the movies.
Kick some ass. Yes, yes.
Have my grenades? No grenades yet. Oh, this is so juicy. Ah! Yo, Broseph.
Where you at, man?
Seriously, you can just run right into the lasers. Whatever. Open. Ah! Holy shnikes! Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Turn to combat. Yeah, I'm in the Battlefront, biatch! I got lost. I was on the side of a hill. If I got lost, I probably wouldn't be getting shot.
Yes, yes.
Excuse me. Over here. Look at me. He's not looking at me.
Pay attention to me.
This is the dumbest walker I think we've ever experienced. Run up. Get over the little piece of snow.
Damn it, man.
Wow. I want to see Ewok do that. Is this it? Wow, look at that. That is just awesome looking. Oh, yeah. See, the best part about this is, to go ahead and make this fun, we're going to go ahead and have this rocking out with some disco music.
Yes.
Really? Done. Done and done-er. Over yonder is the pod. Here it is. Whoa! Hey guys, how you doing?
Strafe! Boat like a butterfly, sting like a bee!
Okay, so this is basically just multiplayer. With bots! I suppose it gives you some exposure to the maps.
Aha! Follow the enemies! Yes, take it.
Oh my god, the irony that I was holding off on playing the solo single player mode because I thought it was a story when really I was seeing more action with multiplayer. This whole time! Do a little strafe, make a little love, get fragged tonight. Get fragged tonight. What? What'd he say? Something about hemorrhoids? Or no, droids. We're... Hey there, how you doing? You got any buddies? Hey there, how you doing? I'm part of the welcoming committee. I hear him. Whoa, hello there. My cat-like reflexes there. Yes! Shot him in the nuts. Let's do this. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Aha. Boom.
Go ahead and teabag you, sir. There you go.
Cup of Earl Grey right on the face. All right, we're having numerous technical issues here. Okay, so one of the reasons why we're not really going into the multiplayer is when I was trying that earlier... Oh, hello, mister! Yes. Die. The multiplayer? Oh my god, you can't get in any matches right now. I've been trying for the last 30 minutes to get on anything, and when it's deposited me in a match, oh my god, the match is like 2 seconds from being over. My opinion on Star Wars Battlefront so far is... It's kind of weak.
There is a very fine line between love and nausea.
It is. There's not a whole lot of variety. Aha! Boy, it's almost like they're camouflaged. Keep spawning under here. It's just like punishment. Boy, some people are getting real emotional about this.
Run over the bush!
Where are we at? Shh, God, let's quietly go over there. In case you guys are wondering, I seriously doubt that you are, but my favorite of all the Star Wars movies to date is still Empire Strikes Back. There's just something about it that I really, really enjoy. I don't know, it was well done. The pacing was just perfect. It's everything I really, really liked. And holy shnikes! Run! Yes, rebel scum. Yes. That's The Empire Strikes Back. Still, by far, my favorite one. Got the poster of it right behind me. Okay, that dude... Okay, who keeps shooting me with the missile? How does the freaking frog-looking dude have a rocket launcher the entire time? Oh, what's this? This looks like a fun gun. Can I test it? Excuse me, Mr. Rebel, can I test my gun on you? Oh, whoa. Oh, dang it. I wanted to shoot him with God knows what. Okay, since we watched the, and I'm assuming many of you have too, the Star Wars movie. Force Awakens. I don't know. I'm feeling that Rey is Luke's daughter. And I'm wondering if the character from the old books, I think her name was Mara Jade. Wonder if she's going to have an appearance, maybe like in a flashback or something like that. Or maybe just still be around. Who knows? Oh, hey! As you can tell, I have this on the hardest difficulty possible. No, I really need to up this. You shove it on normal, and it's just... It's not much to it. So, yeah. Gotta up the game on this to hard or something like that. This time we're gonna go ahead and be the Rebellion versus the Galactic Empire. And let's go ahead and see what we gotta do here. I'm hoping that they have some walkers coming in. That would be a hoot. I really, really wish we could get online. We're having a really hard time with that. No online multiplayer games for us this time around, sir. No. Stay on target.
Stay on target.
Stay on target.
Come on, run into it. Run into it, son. I do this all day long. I do this all day long.
Yeah. Hey, look.
Hello.
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 Oh my god, that looked like Heisenberg. Heisenberg as a stormtrooper. Seriously, it did. And will the tarp hold me? Yes, it will. It's got a lot of tension. It'll do it. That's good plastic. Oh, shoot, that's my own guy. Or lady.
Shoot him in his balls. Oh, who is that? Anyone? Anyone? Bueller? Bueller? No!
Damn it!
Let me join you inside your shield, sir.
Ah!
And that was Star Wars Battlefront. It's a fun game, good multiplayer. If you plan on playing this by yourself, I'd probably take a pass on it. Here's to hoping EA puts in some sort of campaign mode. I really feel many people would play it. You got a license for a franchise that is all about story and lore. Famous worlds, famous characters, incredible off-stories, canon that has been written on this universe. People enjoy the story. It's not just about them wanting to go ahead and necessarily run around and kill people. They want to experience being in a story in this universe. That's part of the fun. And graphically, yes, it's very stunning. The multiplayer is very fun. But for me, that's not enough. Well, that was a fun episode for me. And as always, everybody, I am Quagdarr. You guys take care, stay safe, and I will see you next time.